here's possibly another start, not in a bus, but in the air. News now for budget travelers. And you may soon have to make your air travel a little more pocket friendly. At least this is what the new standing seats for airplanes promise. Standing seats might look like regular ones, but they are not, which means standing seats weigh 50% less than standard seats. They will not recline and are therefore less comfortable. They will have reduced legroom, obviously. There'll be no table trays, no seat backs, and there'll be no pockets as well. And there will not be any in-flight entertainment, but they will definitely cost you way less than your usual seats. Question is, will you be willing to sacrifice your comfort and, more importantly, your safety if that is an issue? Interestingly, these seats have a name too. They're called Skyrider 2.0 and have been designed by Italian design firm Avio Interiores. The idea is to accommodate 20% more people into a cabin. You know, the standing seat isn't new. In fact, it's an updated version of the concept, which was first proposed in 2010. It's been 8 years and it's failed to attract any airline so far, but it seems to be an attractive avenue for budget airlines. The question is, will it ever see the light of day?